Casual sexism is everywhere, at work, at home, on the street. What about you? What's the most annoying sexist thing that you've heard?
I'm a single woman. My husband died 18 years back. So that is a big problem in our society. As if marriage gives a validity to the competence of a lawyer. So people look at single women, of course, even at this age, as available. I went with my juniors and I confronted him, and he had the audacity to put his hand on my leg. You know, of course, the reaction was I just got up. I'm not very aggressive on the face of it, but I made a big complaint about him, written to the director. And he said, "Oh, ma'am, aap chilke kyun hai?" You know, he saw, "Aap ye apni sundar wali junior ko roz bhej dijiye, to I will work on the files with her." So that was something very appalling, right?